In this Know Your Data demonstration, we'll be covering how to find all of your unstructured data and how to consolidate those data silos into a single unified view. We'll also cover how to search across multiple sites to find the information that you're looking for. The key takeaways from this demonstration will be how to index all unstructured data within your environment and how to consolidate multiple locations and get a single federated view. We'll also show you how to quickly locate desired datasets across those multiple locations. To begin, let's first take a look at how to index all of your unstructured datasets within your environment. The Yaparavi platform is highly scalable, therefore we can deploy multiple aggregators, collectors, or aggregator collectors into those different data silos. As you can see here, I have multiple collectors in my Atlanta office, as well as a collector in my Ontario branch. To specify the scan paths and how you would like these collectors to behave, you simply go to Policies, and then you can specify the scan paths, provide credentials to access those paths, and then be able to also select from over 140 different predefined classification policies, as well as add your own custom classification policies to apply against all of your unstructured data. And once the initial scan is complete, we can go to the dashboard and get a top-level view of how all of our unstructured data looks like. You can see things like files by last access date, files by modification date and creation date, as well as files by extension type and by classification. You'll also be able to see permissions and data sources. You can also add and move widgets around within this dashboard, as it is 100% customizable. Now that we've discussed about how to index all of our unstructured data, let's talk about how to get that single consolidated view of all of those different data silos that we're really looking for. As you can see here, not only do I have branches in Ontario, but I also have branches in Atlanta, Columbus, and Raleigh. To get that single federated view, I've deployed collectors into each of these different environments. And as you can see here, my current view is of this single collector in my Ontario branch. I can, of course, get that view for my Atlanta office for all of these different collectors. I can also see the Atlanta office as a whole. And then, as a top level admin, I can click on my company and get a view of every sub object below it. This includes the Ontario branch, the Atlanta, Columbus, and Raleigh branch as well. So now, as an admin, I can get a really quick view within this dashboard of all of this really great information for my entire company. So now that we have this single federated view of all of our unstructured data sets, no matter the location, knowing your data goes beyond just getting this top-level information about your data. Knowing your data also means giving you the capability to actually search across your entire corporation, your entire unstructured data set, for that single piece of information, that single file that you're looking for. And we can do that by selecting the object on the left side. So if we want to do a full company-wide search, we would select our entire company and then go to Files and perform a query. In this particular example, I've selected to search for a social security number with a specific person's name. So I'll go ahead and execute this search and take a look at what the results are that gets returned. Now that the results are returned, I can see that I have over 2,300 results, and I can quickly select any one of these documents and take a look at the metadata associated with that document. So I can see that this does indeed have a 90% confidence factor that it does have a social security number. And I can also see here that in the search hit content that it does contain the name Sean. So it does have the content, that context that I'm actually looking for. Other great things you can do with your data set once you've actually searched and found the files that you're looking for is you can actually select the files and you can apply your own custom tags against that file. So you can actually just search for specific tags, or in the future have policy-based actions to execute against those tagged documents. And of course you have the ability to export your search in Excel or PDF, and you can also create a streaming link in CSV or JSON of your results and be able to feed that into other applications. We covered some key features in how to know and understand your data with the OpRobby platform, including being able to get instant visibility into your entire unstructured data ecosystem, and being able to unlock that limitless potential by providing you a single data lake. We also showed you how to exploit all of your unstructured data, no matter where it lives, in real time. If you're interested in learning more, please go to get.operavi.com.